In a historic decision, the Mahanayakas of the Amarapura and Ramanya sects have reached an agreement to combine the two sects.
There were three main sects in Sri Lanka, namely the Siam, Amarapura and Ramanya sects. Today, at the Sri Lanka Foundation Institute, the Amarapura and Ramanya sects endorsed an agreement to combine the two. The agreement that combined the sects was signed by the chief prelate of the Sri Lanka Amarapura sect, Most Venerable Kotagoda Dhammavasi Thera, and chief prelate of the Ramanya sect, Most Venerable Napane Premasiri Thera. The Sri Lanka Amarapura sect was established in 1802, while the backdrop for the initiation of the Ramanya sect was set in 1863. The two factions reached this decision following discussions held on the matter over the course of the past years. We do not want two separate sects. Now we can do this in the manner agreed and discussed by the Theras. We are united now. We have a Judicature Act and we have held discussions about it and presented proposals. We have presented this to the government, but for some reason these are never implemented. This is the first request we make as a united sect. For these efforts to be 100% successful, we need a Sangha Courts Act. We have done what we must do for the Sasana and we are happy about it. Let us all, both laymen and venerable Theras, call to mind that we have attended these religious activities, performed these meritorious deeds, spent our time, money and energy to successfully complete all of this. With the signing of this agreement, both the Mahanayakas of the two sects will hold the position of chairman of the Amarapura Ramanya Samagiri Mahasangha Sabha.